Alright, so I played NHL last time, and now we're playing FIFA. I haven't played FIFA since FIFA 16, so it's been years since I've even played soccer and watched soccer. Now I've dabbled in soccer here and there, but I'm trying to get back into it, you know what I'm saying? I'm a casual before anything. I know a lot of people, but I don't remember a lot of the rules and everything. But when I did watch it was fun, bro. So we're gonna be playing FC 24. I think this is the game where you play with regular teams, because I'm not playing Ultimate Team. Like I said in the NHL video, I have the EA play thing for like $5, so it's like a 10-hour thing to see if I'm gonna play the game or not. I might buy this game if it's good or if I'm entertained, but I think this is the thing where you play with regular teams. I'm gonna play with Dortmund because Marco Reus is one of my favorite players, and I don't want to play with like all the top tier teams. Like they're top tier, but they're not crazy top tier. And hopefully the controls are the same and everything. Cause if they are, then I should be I probably not, cause it sweats on here. But who knows? Let's just get into it though. We got a dude who's playing with PSG. Mbappe. Is this after Neymar and all of that? I think so. I mean, it's still a decent team. Nonetheless, he still has Mbappe, so. Wait. Wow, he hit the gritty on me. That's crazy. Well, here it is again. He goes past these markers. Hold on.
So easy with just a drop of the shoulder. Right, and once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
Hold on. Like, this is it's my first game of years, y'all. Bear with me. It's my first game of years. Okay. We're here. Kylian Mbappe. Can he finish? We're not here at all. We're not here at all. We are not here. Hold on. Get a game out, so bear with me.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Dembele.
Yep.
Well, there was impending danger, but good defending.
All
right. Rice.
We're here.
Well, a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. And saved by the keeper.
I'm supposed to be there. That's me. You gotta pass that. When I say pass that, buddy.
Incisive pass from Mbappe, but no, just offside.
Well, that's me.
Close, and it is offside. The assistant got that absolutely right.
Without any shadow of a doubt. Come on, you gotta make those, baby.
Mbappe.
Real chance. I forgot what that kick is called.
Keeper, didn't he? In a decent position now.
That wasn't a good idea.
Mbappe.
Good tackle. Take it off field, take it off field, take it off field. Take it off field. Take it off field, baby.
Fine work from Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back.
You gotta take this upfield, baby. Fuck it.
Well, nothing comes of it.
No, I didn't mean it.
Dembele. Oh, can he finish it, Derek?
Man, y'all, I didn't practice, y'all. I know I'm 3-0. I didn't practice. This is my first game, period, like in general. So bear with me, y'all. I haven't played this game in like 8 years. Bear with me.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. France. Making progress. Teammates in the middle. Not a time for cool heads.
Come on. Yes. Man.
Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them.
Bro, I'm passing you the ball. Don't.
And Royce is in there.
Gosh.
Danger averted. Looks
like a good
now.
Cross. Hold on.
And that puts them in position.
Good pass.
Oh, he's through here. And a goal.
Okay, it's 4-0. I'ma just go to another match. I'm not gonna lie. I'm just gonna go to another match. Yes, sir.
Now
playing with Atletico Madrid. Antoine Griezmann. Mm-hmm. Let's get to it, baby.
A confrontation that all football lovers.
Let's get to it, baby.
Hello to you, wherever you are. A warm welcome to one of the great football cities, Madrid.
Wait, who is he playing with?
Football venue, the
is he playing? Bro, he's playing with the French national team. That's so weak. That's so trash. That's so bad. That's bad. That's bad.
Chances on.
That's actually sad.
Superbly read and executed. Griezmann.
That's actually sad that he's playing with the French national team.
Can they cover up? Well, they can keep possession now.
Bro has Mbappe, Giroud, and plenty more. Like, it's all good, though. We here.
Marcos Llorente starts alongside Koke in central midfield, and up front, Antoine Griezmann starts alongside Morata.
We gotta make him be inconsistent, like Dembele. I didn't mean to since I said Dembele. I'm sorry.
With Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. Kingsley Coman plays with Usman Dembele in the wide positions. And handed the task of playing up front today.
I'm sliding for no reason.
Good
goalkeeper. Corner kick.
And just wide of a post.
Yeah, decent effort.
They could have been mad.
Not one that was going to trouble the goalkeeper, I don't think.
Saul. Can he find the right pass?
Oof.
Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Succeeded in keeping it in play.
Fuck. I knew I was going to get it.
And now it's up to the referee in terms of what to do next.
Didn't even mean to do that, bro.
And teammates to play it to.
Not gonna lie, he's playing with the French national team. It's like he better win. Like, it's like the best team in the game. Unless they still got like the legends team, like the classic 11s and stuff.
Morata.
Oh my god.
And Upamecano.
Hernandez. Bro, I haven't played this game in so long, bro. It feels weird playing this.
Did well to win the ball back.
Foul? Hello? That's crazy.
Dembele.
Bro, guard him.
It was on its way in. My goodness, that save.
So much commotion.
One for his own.
There's so much commotion right now.
Well, opting for the short corner. Aurélien Tchouaméni. Wasteful from France.
Oh, pass the ball. Thank you. Let's go, man. Let's go. Anton Griezmann.
France get the ball rolling once more. We're about to find out how they're going to react to the setback. Kylian Mbappe. Did well to clear it away.
Let's go, man.
Mbappe. Well, they stopped them in their tracks. Mbappe tries his luck. But the goalkeeper didn't have to work quite as hard as I thought he might initially.
Is Anton Griezmann on the French team too?
And he might be through here.
Good shit. Is it Mbappe? Good shit. Yeah, they go Anton Griezmann right there. That's crazy.
Underway again, gotta, following the goal that made things level.
Come on, y'all.
That's very effective use of advantage in favor of Atletico.
Don't fall under pressure, y'all. No, well, you know you're supposed to pass to, yes.
Of positional sense. And the cross is fired in, but absolutely no help in the center.
That's a good kick, I ain't gonna lie.
Well, no way through in the end.
Excuse me.
Well, I have to say, excuse me. A great opportunity for France to take the lead.
He really fouled me, but whatever.
To make chances, you feel they're gonna score soon. Griezmann. Mbappe with it.
Yeah. Excuse me.
Very quick thinking there. Morata.
Excuse me.
Crossing opportunity.
Oh my God, that's not what I meant to do.
That'll be an Atleti throw-in. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Dembele. And France pushing forward with options available.
I'm in front of that, though. Appreciate you. I'm in front of that, though. Appreciate you. Ah. Yeah, I learned how to dribble. Like, dribble.
Rabiot. Oh, great attacking play.
But
stout defending when it mattered.
Ah.
Feeding it through. And defensive play to be applauded.
I didn't mean to do that.
Coleman.
Ooh,
a real Coleman. Opening now.
Hell no.
And the ball is loose. Well, thank goodness for the goalkeeper. Well, they're calm now, but that initial save was absolutely magnificent.
Cynthia right back to
him. Oh, he wasn't
D.
necessarily to win that challenge. And so it is. The first half has come to an end here in the Spanish capital.
We had a say we had a 20% chance on winning. Let's make it happen. Buddy looked like Jerry was back. Let's get to it.
Of the second half here at the home of Atletico in Madrid.
I ain't gonna lie, for him to have the French national team, he should be like, just saying.
Oh, that's a really good run.
He trying to cross though, or not?
It's gone in.
Or not?
And well, he might celebrate.
I was just talking shit about Dembele earlier too.
So the ball is rolling again. 2-1 the scoreline.
God. Hell no.
Mbappe in the center. Pressure applied. Can they make something of it?
We on that.
tackle, take it away.
Bro. You gotta pass that when I tell you to pass that. Get off me. Excuse me.
The ball back now with
Excuse me. Excuse me. Skip. That's a foul. And y'all know that's a foul. I'm going for the L. Why would I go for the L?
Now, can they hit them on the counter?
Hello? What the?
Griezmann? On to Coman?
Oh my god, he's juking it. Yo. It's getting bad.
Have plenty to think about with bodies around him. Koke.
I'm just running to him at this point.
Cuts it back. And the post gets in the way. Not to be.
It's getting bad.
Bro. Plenty of support here.
Bro.
Hell no. Waiting at the far post. Oh, tremendous.
I was gonna save that.
Offside, yeah. Not that anyone knew.
I meant to through pass France that.
Come away with it. It's an excellent looking attack, courtesy of Griezmann here. A glorious chance. And the keeper really.
This is stressful. I'm not gonna lie, this is stressful.
Well, from that sort of range, it's a great save, I have to say.
Giving them a different option by moving in field. And a goal! Calls for celebrations again. Two in front. So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Dembele.
It's getting bad. It's getting bad, ladies and gentlemen. This is what happens when you don't play the game in 8 years.
Upamecano. Since they have the ball, the referee playing advantage here. Shot from long range.
Yes.
Well, they stopped them in their tracks.
Bro. I didn't even pause it, bro. Did he pause it or something? They didn't have to show me that, bro. Resume the game, buddy. Resume the game.
Out of play for a throw in to France. And they're
right,
making
bro.
A change. Plenty of support here.
Yeah,
and
shit,
credit
man.
Is due
fuck
for that
on,
good piece of defending.
Man, he's jumping. Okay.
Has eyes for goal. Well, we gave
like,
him the big
not
build
a foul?
Up, but he didn't quite deliver on his promise. A quarter of an hour remaining here.
I gotta learn the controls for real. Like the real deal controls.
Comfortable on the ball.
Foul.
Moving it forward here, Atletico. Atletico get the free kick decision their way.
Right.
Played in there. And he clears it out of harm's way.
I tried.
Now counter-attacking possibilities.
What?
Promising pass.
This game is full of shit.
France failing to keep the ball. And
this game is full of shit.
Defensively. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Takes it on. He got a good palm on it.
This game is full of shit.
A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given.
Okay, bro.
Oh, the post denied him. But it just petered out. Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect.
Y'all know what I was trying to do, bro. Come on.
Atletico regaining possession.
Don't be no dickheads now.
And nearing the end of the game, I'm passing the ball. Why is he waiting so long to pass the ball?
Well,
they've had no defensive game plan today. The forwards haven't pressed the ball. The midfield players have been outnumbered.
Like, come
and
on,
there's too
bro.
Much space between the defenders at the back. That's been the problem.
Well, no danger now.
This is some bullshit, bro.
Koro Muani trying his luck. Well, he didn't miss by
bro,
all
think
that
you
much.
Good playing with the French national nice, team like you are fucking ass.
He knew that was going wide.
Oh, good looking run. And defensive play
bro,
to be applauded.
That's crazy.
Pumps clear.
Give me that, man.
Yusuf Fofana. Theo Hernandez now. And there goes the final whistle. It ends in defeat for Atletico.
Oh, it was 90 minutes.
They're certainly off the pace today. Beaten to the ball in too many key areas. They need to refocus now and perform better next time out.
I'm out, man.